And this is the moment where I remembered Fox told me you could hold B to slide down. Try rolling. Oh, great. Dogs. What's up here that will kill me? Oh, God! Okay, so now I know where I'm at. Okay, well. Oh my God, those dogs, that dog, it scared the bejeebus out of me. Kick. Okay, I guess go down to the dogs. This is a horrible way to have this door open, by the way. Prisoner ahead.
Somebody. Please let me out of here. Somebody. Anybody. Help me. Unlock the door.
Damn. I'm finished. How did this ever happen?
Alright, well, I tried rolling, didn't work. Oh, great, there's a lot of you. Always a lot of you. What are you, like a tiki torch thrower or whatever? I don't know what I'm going with there. Liar. Alright, well that's not working. Oh, you're kind of new. Dang. Yeah. Man, I was so horrible they were able to make me bleed twice as I died. Kicking. I'm really annoyed by that. Sure, Fox, if there's somewhere you could tell me where I'm supposed to go, that'd be helpful. Because I've been very lost. Weakness blocking. Come on, doggies. I, of course, somehow missed. Ow, come on. I mean, I saw you were playing, like, original Dark Souls, but I have no idea. I would have to go and do the whole humanity thing, and I think I saw actually humanities. I don't know. I don't really know how the whole summoning players thing really fully works. Oh my god, dog, just die. Like, I don't know where I would... Hello, what's this? Oh, never mind. I don't know where I would find you. Alright, I guess I'll head back to the last bonfire I was at then. Where am I going? Really hate the store. Really hate the store. Oh, hello.